The term cilia refers to microscopic hair-like structures that line the cells within the airways of the lungs that help mobilize mucus and secretions. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As we breathe, our lungs take in oxygen while removing carbon dioxide. This process is known as gas exchange and is a requirement for survival. With that said, each breath that we take exposes our lungs to potential germs and debris from the environment, which could pose a threat to our health. This is where mucus and tiny hair-like structures known as cilia play a role as the first-line defense against these foreign materials. Otherwise, particles could enter the lungs and lead to different types of infections or diseases. As a matter of fact, each microscopic cilia structure is covered with mucus, and this combination is known as the mucociliary escalator. When debris and potentially dangerous materials enter the airways during inhalation, they get trapped by cilia rather than continuing to travel throughout the lungs into the body. Cilia structures are very mobile, which allows them to move mucus and trap debris upward back towards the pharynx so that it can be coughed up for removal. Again, without cilia, our lungs would constantly be exposed to millions of potentially harmful viruses and bacteria during normal breathing. So keep in mind that every time you may become sick with a cold, the mucus that you're coughing up is thanks to the mucociliary escalator, which is protecting your lungs from harmful substances. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.